Kevin Sullivan. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, hailing from Lexington, Tennessee, weighing 224 pounds, hot stuff.
Coming to the ring to meet the Boston Brawler, talking about Kevin Sullivan. What a battle this one should be. Right away, Sullivan doesn't even wait till Gilbert gets through the ropes. Schultz him starts to hammer away. Referee Nick Patrick trying to settle him down, but that's like trying to harness a tornado. Sullivan on the floor, pounding Gilbert in the back. Takes his head, wraps him right over the security fence, and he is intent on doing the job right there on the floor. Sullivan, tremendous chop on Gilbert. And Gilbert, who is a rough, tough wrestler himself, but is known more as a cerebral wrestler, he is a thinking man's type guy, has never got a chance really to think about anything but how to stay alive. Finally, referee Nick Patrick backs Sullivan up, but Gilbert has not been able to make it back up. Eddie grabs a leg, jerks Sullivan back down, and he's ready for him. Pounds his head right into that security fence. And the tone is set. Whenever Kevin Sullivan hits the ring, you better believe it's going to be one kind of a brawl. He's got a young fella in there with him that's ready to brawl back. And Gilbert, who got off to a very slow start when Sullivan grabbed him, starting to battle his way back. Right hands finally interrupted by the referee, and Sullivan stiffs him with that leg. He pounds down on the hand, set to kill that arm, as Sullivan stomping on it, now goes at the wrist, bends the hand back, and Eddie Gilbert, who for just a moment had things going, but Sullivan turns it right back around, drops in right at the shoulder, and Eddie Gilbert on his hands and knees, and Sullivan at the moment has him where he wants him, turns the arm over. Gilbert pops it, waited too long. Sullivan stiffed him with a right hand, elbow into the shoulder. This Kevin Sullivan has ways he hadn't even shown yet how to hurt somebody. He not only likes to win them, but he likes to rough them up. When they wake up the next day, they said, it was definitely Kevin Sullivan, my opponent. Banging Eddie Gilbert around, referee keeping a close eye. As Eddie Payne shoots a right to the kidney, chops again on Sullivan, trying to pound him away, and backs him up just for a moment. But Kevin back in, rattles him on that same shoulder he's been working on, goes for a pressure point, and I think most of you can relate to that. Right up under your arm, when somebody has grabbed you on that pressure point, it will weaken you right down to the tip of your toe. Kevin Sullivan drives the foot into the rib. Gilbert, if he plans to stay in this one at all, had better pour it on, because Sullivan is mounting that punishment level on Eddie Gilbert, and he may not have the ability to come back as Sullivan continues. Stomp him right on the head. Dayton, Ohio is the scene of the NWA action.
As
Kevin drops
it
on the shoulder, bends the arm back, and hollers, "Give it up, Gilbert."
No.
Eddie Gilbert, no. Lets his intentions be known. Well, that's one way. Planted the teeth right on the thigh of Kevin Sullivan. Able him to get away, but not for long. Again, to that pressure point right under the arm. The referee saying, how about it? You want to call it quits? Gilbert hanging on, but by the barest thread. One thing about the young fella, he has tremendous conditioning that enables him to have great recovery. Sullivan back, but look how quick that killer instinct of Kevin Sullivan takes over. The minute Gilbert let loose and started to get a little breathing distance, Sullivan right back on him and driving on that shoulder. He's put the elbow, the fist, the chop, the knee, the pressure point. He's done it all right to the shoulder of Eddie Gilbert. And Gilbert very emphatic. No way. Kevin takes one to the midsection. Hot stuff, floating down, caught a good right hand from his knees, and again, there's Sullivan all over him in the corner. He's zeroed in on one spot, and a lot of the young wrestlers could take a page out of this tough veteran's book. When you get him hurt, stay right on it till you've got that 1-2-3 or a submission. Sullivan turning back the wrist as Gilbert trying to come up and even things up by coming up to his feet. No way, though, when you have a foot slapped right in that midsection the way Coven did that one. Count of one, and that's all. Gilbert still determined. Jumped right away. Beautiful move. Scissored that leg. Took Sullivan down. And again, the brawling Kevin Sullivan is right back on the arm into a bar. Cuts loose. Hammers him with the arm. Right in the armpit. And Eddie Gilbert knows what he would like to do. But whether he's going to be able to do it or not, another thing to see. Sullivan with the wrist, keeping Eddie at bay at the moment. Big right hand again. Look at Gilbert. What a gamer. Uh-oh. Rushing in. He is covered. One, two, and Gilbert's out of it. Again, back to that arm. Eddie Gilbert has all the courage in the world, but at times there's got to be something left to back that courage up. We don't know whether he has any of it left or not, but it's in his eye. Here it comes, Kevin. Right over to the ropes, and out on the floor goes Kevin Sullivan. Gilbert, knowing Sullivan was going to be after him, to the punch, dropped to the floor, goes with the right hand. Kevin went to the weakest spot, right at the eye. A whip, reverse. Gilbert slammed Sullivan into the ring post. Right back into the ring. And look at this Gilbert come back, and the referee steps in. Said, uh-oh, Kevin with something on his hand. He was unable to take advantage of it as Sullivan turned it around on him and got the 1-2-3 on Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Taking a look, look on the hand of Sullivan. He's ready to throttle Gilbert. You can see it against that tape. He loads it up. Gilbert ducks as Sullivan is picked up in the air. He pounds away at Gilbert in midair, covers him up.